The new Audi R8 is the fastest production supercar Audi has ever created and the pinnacle of the Audi sport range. It was quite simply one of the most significant model launches for the Audi brand. But how do you advertise the performance capability of a 610 horsepower vehicle without breaking advertising regulations? And how do you convey raw automotive power while staying true to Audi's emphasis on style and innovation? Introducing Audi R8 Blink, a new way to look at speed. Imagine if every time you blinked, you were transported 37 meters. According to the experts at the Journal of Neurophysiology, that's the distance the Audi R8 can travel in a single blink. It's a statistic that makes you blink just thinking about it. Using this exhilarating insight, we turned blinks into a personal unit of velocity, creating an interactive race experience that allowed our audience to feel the speed of the Audi R8 and discover for themselves how many meters they'd miss over a 1 kilometer distance. We filmed the Audi R8 traveling down an airport runway. When viewers watched the footage online, their webcam tracked their blinks. When blinking, their eyes closed for a fraction of a second, but that's all it took for them to miss large amounts of the action. The average viewer blinked only 8 times, but missed a staggering 130 meters. Calculating each viewer's unique experience, we put speed into a context that everyone could understand. And by switching the focus from speed to distance, we were able to advertise how fast the R8 was while complying with all the regulations. A very smart solution. While the race was only a minute long, on average viewers spent more than 8 minutes absorbed in the experience. The campaign cost was covered in less than a week, with a 390% return on investment in the first month. To our audience, speed was no longer just a number. It was tangible, it was personal, it was eye-opening.